Popoy, what are you doing? Oh my god, Popoy.
She's doing her best. That Magikarp and Soul Calibur.
Dude, that Magikarp is freaking amazing.
The Magikarp is amazing.
I was watching a video last night, and like, these guys had found, Are you moving?
Oh, forgot I control my character.
There you go. They found, Fat Homer in the Moomoo. And then they found this really good March.
I've seen some really, really good ones.
Where are we?
I don't know.
Wait. There we go.
Is there a way to fix the resolution?
No.
Has it always been like that?
Yep. Going back to the Resistance's base in Northtown. Okay. Where was Northtown? Are we in Northtown?
Maybe. If we are, I don't know where the Resistance base is.
The Resistance has hidden their base in this town.
Okay, then. So we're in the right spot. Oh, is it this way?
I don't know. I think that's probably an exit.
Oh. Well, shit.
Yeah.
Oh no!
Yeah, I'm gonna be.
Do it that way, maybe. Here we go. I don't have that stupid thing in the corner of the screen just going off. Terrible house layout.
I don't remember these doors being so skinny.
They are. It's just...
Beyond this is the Emperor's Castle.
Okay, so not that way, obviously. So we save there.
Keep our life! Keep our neck!
Nope. Now we gotta take care of this problem. Are just falling down into the neighbor's yard. Fantastic. And can't let her out there. Yeah, I'm sorry. You can't go out there. Yeah, I'm sorry. You can't go out there. I know you'd probably like to. It's nice and cold outside. Alright, back to it. They're just a path that just dead ends into trees. It's creepy for some reason.
Domain stretches from this town to
and I don't know where we're at with like items or anything.
Welcome.
We're gonna need a lot of those.
Yeah, probably.
There we go.
And then I'll
sit yours.
Oh no.
What have you done?
I think I just sold it.
Damn it!
I mean,
no,
I think I just trashed it.
Welcome, son of a bitch.
How did that happen? What a waste.
Yep. What a waste. What a world.
Anything else? Come again.
That stuff's expensive. We don't have any close to enough money.
Nope. So I only bought the caps.
Look up and see where we need to go. Holy crap. Good lord, where are we at in this game?
Nobody knows.
Oh man.
Just look up Northtown Resistance Base.
Probably a better idea.
I guess it's... Is there an eastern exit? Maybe we need to go back to those ruins or something. I don't know. I'm not finding what I'm looking for. Are they in the cafe, maybe?
Did we just go into the cafe?
No. And somewhere else.
Some fellas from the castle were gabbing about something.
Good. No. This one. Oops. Get out of the way.
I couldn't remember how to sprint.
Is it X?
Circle.
Oh. I was close. Yeah, what's here we go.
I see. So Dialek has...
Now's not the time to lose hope. We discovered this was all Thanatos' doing. But it looks like you already knew that. We've gotten word that the Emperor wants to call a truce. It's hard to believe. He says he wants to disband the army and restore the empire.
No.
Can we trust him?
Absolutely not.
Do anything the Emperor says since she lost Sog. Finally, we've managed to make the Emperor change his mind.
It's what this resistance movement has been working for so long.
We'll go. Come with us. This is it. Dialek will be himself again, and there'll be no need to...
No. You idiots. Don't just, like, dumbly agree to that. As this child gets in the way.
Well, they're bone.
Okay.
So when you go see the Emperor?
I guess.
I was back this way. I think it was this one.
Well, I guess we're not going left.
I guess not.
Music is like way too intense for nothing going on.
Where's Chrissy and the rest of them?
The chairs probably attack us soon enough.
What a day to remember. Perhaps I shall make it a national holiday. Let's commemorate the day that pesky resistance was eradicated, right along with the foolish hero of legend.
Pipe down! Curses was a trap!
Curses! Who could have possibly seen this coming?
Who could have possibly seen this coming?
Let us...
I should have known better.
Yeah, you should have.
Emperor Bandol calls himself a ruler.
A dirty dog!
Quiet. Safe.
Let the others out!
Relax.
Okay. Oh, look, it's the first boss.
Yep.
That I can't hit. Once again. There we go. They hit a good chain of hits there. Ooh, there we go. Aw. We need to come up.
Hey, we won.
Hey, way simpler.
That was easy.
Way to go. You got pushed down a pit.
Gloves or... Hey, that's... Sort of...
Is that your fist weapon?
Yeah.
Body slam some folks again. Oh, he's the tosser, dude. All the mucks. Kill them that so they die. Hey, look, we're back.
Thank you. Get out of here. I'm sure the guards are already on their way.
Wow!
I should have known better.
Quickly, we gotta get out of here. Everybody stay put. Don't move.
Oh, yes, I hit somebody. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, it's a mimic!
Have we fought mimics before?
I don't think so.
I don't remember that.
Not nearly as bad as those ones in FF14. Holy crap. He does a lot of damage.
Mm. Yes! Really? I thought he'd drop on it. Wait, I can heal, right?
Yeah. Undine is somewhere. That feels way too much for the amount of health that we have. Oh, hello.
Oh, Jesus. Dear Lord, did he just make it harder to kill him?
Yes. Also, can't see how much damage we're doing, so... Well, that wasn't too bad.
Hey! Good time to level up.
Yep.
I was just like, I think I hear another one.
It's like Iron Knuckles, man. Damn!
Some agile armored assholes.
Yeah. Dude! Jesus!
He died!
It's just... He just does, like, this weird wrestling, like, trip off to the side and just... Oh, no! They got me! I guess we gotta go up.
I'm gonna kill this guy first. Though.
He died.
Make sure you didn't drop a chest.
You can't. Oh,
we can't even go in there?
No. It's blocked. Oh, armored man.
Oh yeah, he's dead. Alright. Candy. Sweet, sweet candy.
Is not what I wanted to do, but
yeah.
Alright.
Oh, Jesus. Totally with that.
So I guess we go back in the castle?
Yes. We couldn't hit the armored guy. How are we ever going to hit a ninja? Jesus. That shit. Oh.
Dark ninja. And it just goes around the other side. No, I don't want to go that way. I've had enough disappointment this week.
Come up with the piranha plant?
No, I'm actually okay with the piranha plant. I mean, the ultimate disappointment is Diablo, but...
Yeah, I'm pretty much like that one guy. I expected nothing, and I was still disappointed.
Did you see what I said last night?
I found phoning it in?
Yeah. It's like, wow, Diablo, really phoning it in now.
I just... Let's not even talk about Diablo. Man, I'd really hate to be that guy who was up there announcing.
Yeah. Well, somebody else made that decision, and like everything about that game is outsourced.
Yeah.
Did you watch those other videos that got posted? Like,
I watched a couple of
the. No, the ones that that he posted last night, were like, hey, look at this game, and then look at this game. The UIs are exactly the same. The camera is the exact same placement. Are those beds? Why are you back?
Because the game hates us. Because it doesn't want us to hit the enemies.
Oh, I thought he was dead. Yeah, I thought he was dead too. Now he's dead.
You just chilling in bed in your armor?
I mean, isn't that how most Fire Emblem characters do it? Probably not. It's the way to increase the game's length. No additional programming needed. Everything just has 50% evasion.
His moves with like multi-hit looking attacks. Like that. It only hits one time.
It's very true.
Is Popoy dead?
No.
She just gets stuck somewhere?
Yeah. He did dodge it pretty well too. Looks like we don't want to go straight forward, we want to go all the way around.
I hope he's dead by the time he finishes. Yes. Yeah. Suck it.
Don't go that way. I guess we gotta step on him somewhere. Still nowhere.
Oh, I thought he was dead. Damn it. Again. He dodged it. We're saying that, boy. Let's try this one. Oh my god.
No, that worked out okay.
Wait. Oh, yeah. Yes. Smacking in his stupid ninja face. Oh, no. Okay, just nope. It is evasion up.
How did his evade? How did that work? Sure?
God, we should let these people use that stuff more often.
What was that? Hang on. Plus, he healed up to everybody.